This class we work out 5 problems. First problem is a variable inductive reactant XL is connected in parallel with the series combination of R and XC. For resonance, derive an expression for XL in terms of R and XC. For resonance, XL by RL square plus XL square is equal to XC by RC square plus XC square. Here R value is 0. Therefore, XL by XL square is equal to XC by RC square plus XC square. So that is equal to 1 by XL is equal to XC by RC square plus XC square. XL is equal to RC square plus XC square divided by XC. The second problem is, at what value of XL will the parallel circuit of figure be resonate? Here, XC value is given, RC value is given, RL value is given. You know the condition. Substitute all the values in this equation. You got a quadratic equation. XL square minus 18.75 into XL plus 36 is equal to 0. Solve this quadratic equation. You got two values of L. The third problem is, determine the value of capacitance C in order that the circuit of figure is resonate at 6366 Hz. Here the resonant frequency is given. Same way you have to work out. Again, XL value is given 5, R value is given 10, XC value is not given, RC value is given. Again, you got a quadratic equation. Solve the quadratic equation. You got XC is equal to 12.5 ohms, XC is equal to 1 by 2 pi FC. Resonant frequency is given 6366, C value is 2 microfarads. Fourth problem, find the value of RC for which circuit of figure is in resonance. At resonance condition, we know that XL by R square plus XL square is equal to 12 by 6 square plus 12 square, that is equal to 12 by 180. 0.06666, that is equal to 15 by RC square plus 15 square. So RC value should be 0, then only the circuit will resonate. The last problem, at what value of RL will the parallel circuit of figure be resonant? You have to calculate RL. Again, the same condition. Substitute all the values. RL square is equal to 552 by 4, that is equal to 138, RL is equal to 11.75 ohms. If RL value is 11.75, the circuit will resonate. With this, I conclude my lecture. Thanks for listening.